Hello guys, it's me Papi, and today in this video I'm gonna be showing you some position tips and tricks on Volskaya Industries. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a like and share me your thoughts in the comment section below. Stay tuned for more, since tomorrow I'll be uploading the next map from 2C People. It will be Anubis, so enjoy! Off. This will be my second map. We will start first with the attacker side because it's interesting and you need to know how to position yourself. Okay, so for example, let's say that you are attacking. Check this window always. And what you need to do is wait for your tanks to take some space on the right side. If your tanks have some space on the right side, you can apply some pressure. Watch out here. There might be some players here on the high ground or here. Try to apply as much pressure as you can so your tanks can walk in. And you simply go this way. Go this way. Like, remember, if you can flank without anyone seeing you here and take this high ground, you might be able to kill everyone. So that's very important. And what you can do here is use all the covers that you have to DPS. If someone is already contesting you, for example, a monkey, bow, like heroes that can close gap, just walk here, take this mini and try to go over here, like regrouping with your team. Keep that into consideration. For example, if nobody is pushing you and you don't have much line of sight, you can jump on this high ground by using your right click again and start DPSing. You know? DPS as much as possible. So, the other way is if they push the left side, your tanks, you can go and walk over the right side and start DPSing. Or, not from here, just wait a bit and go over here. Go over here and then start DPSing, because you have vision here, you have vision here, and you know what's happening. Always check for flanks, always, because you don't wanna die. If you see that somebody is about to flank you, don't force the 1v1, just walk away. Take your range and shoot. If he's here, McCree, Ash, right click, DPS, you know? That's what you need to do. Don't try to take unnecessary 1v1s. Okay, so if you cap first point, for second point, you can do many things. First, with soldier, you always want to flank as much as possible. You can take this this path here, wait for your team to push in. That's very important. Hopefully no one can see you. And just go over here. Be very cautious. You can use crouch to walk in. And see, if there is Ana healing here, right click, left click, kill her. If there is no Ana healing here, just watch what's happening on the point. If you have visor, try to kill someone before using visor. And now use visor, you know? E, Q to cancel the animation and try to kill them as much as possible. If they have some monkey diva shit on the point, just try to go back as fast as possible. That would allow your tanks to take some space and you will not die. What you can do also, this is the left side flank rotation, you can do always also a right side flank rotation. You can sprint over here and jump on this high ground and try to kill them as much as possible. Also, if they are pushing you, you can simply retreat like this. Okay? So that's for offensive side. There is nothing much I can say about this. These are only rotations. You need to damage tanks, you need to damage backline, whatever you can, so you can simply apply pressure and try to kill the enemy and make some space by applying pressure. As a defensive defender side, what you need to do, like, don't stay on the gas station here. Like, it never goes well if you stay here. I mean, you can stay there, but it's totally depending on the game. You can stay over here. It's a very good spot. I usually stay here with my soldier, DPSing this side, right clicking. I have some vision here. And if they push, like, you need to discuss this with your tanks. Your tanks have to keep this line here. And if the enemy tanks are pushing here, you can DPS them, right click, etc. DPS and have vision over here. Just keep in mind that somebody might flank you from here. So you need to be aware of that. Listen to the sounds. Listen to the sounds if somebody is flanking for you. Watch the players. If you see that over there are only 5 players and you're missing one, you're probably getting flanked. So keep that in mind. You can instantly rotate on this side and try to apply pressure again. Don't stay here. I personally don't like this spot. First, because like you have good vision here, but when you rotate here, you're giving this high ground. And I personally don't like that. If you're standing on the other side, what's the idea here? If you're standing on the other side, they'll have to push you from there. Then you can come here and they are wasting time and you can DPS them when they are doing so. And if they are not pushing you from here over there, you can just simply stay there and DPS them. But yeah, try to maintain high ground control. For second point, there is nothing much that we can discuss. You have several key positions. Your offensive position is this one. Like you can stand here and DPS a bit. But don't be too aggressive because you might die. Remember, your life is what it matters. What is the game changing. Then when you rotate, you can simply use the jump from this little high ground. And go over here and continue DPSing. Then rotate again, continue DPSing. Rotate again, continue DPSing. If you need to make a bigger rotation, you can come over here, waste like 5 to 6 seconds and continue DPSing. On top of that, you can make this and go on the other side if they are chasing you, you know? But I don't think that anyone will chase you over there. Okay, thank you guys for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Please be sure to give it a like and stay tuned for more. Like, I will upload tomorrow the Anubis map. With some tips and tricks and positioning, it's like very interesting, so stay tuned and see you tomorrow. Bye bye.